ball is returned out to the 37-yard line. Number 24, Manny Ramirez, dragged down in the backfield. Number 27, Xavier Hoyt, on the stop for the Wolves. Loss on the play makes it 2nd and 14 for the Patriots.
I know. He's so bad.
Schultz on the off tackle. White goes down in the backfield. Number 64, Spencer Ryers on the sack for the Wolves. Loss makes it 4th and 16 for Northeast. Number 41, Anthony Castillo, deep to receive for the Wolves. Banassi also receiving. Banassi taken down at the Patriots 43-yard line. Number 23, Felipe Rios on the run. Dragged down by number 13, Roland Price. Short gain on the play, leaves 2nd and 8 for the south end. Flag on the field. Encroachment called on the Patriots. Make it 2nd and 3 for the Wolves. And a long 12 for the Wolves. That was a 46-yard gallop for Facundo. number 15, Thomas. Number 41, Anthony Castillo, recovers the kickoff for the Wolves. South End will take possession at the Patriots 42. Number 13, Kyle Sporman on the dive up the middle. Fights for a yard on the play. Stop made by number 57, Christian Soak. Number 23, Felipe Rios on the toss sweep. Wrapped up by number 40, John Rivett. Gain on the play leaves third and a long two for the Wolves. Number 24, Alex. Number 23, Felipe Rios up the gut for the Wolves. Good for about six on the play. Number 70, Tanner Foco makes the play for the Patriots. Number 42, Michael White, muscles his way down to the 10-yard line. Taken down by an army of Patriots. Ball spotted just outside the 10-yard line. First and 10 for the Wolves. Number 15, Harry Shonick, around the corner, into the end zone, touchdown, Wolves. Flag in the field. Offsides called on the Patriots. Ball will be marked half the distance to the goal line. Number 50, Joey Giffel on that return. Cut down by number 23, Felipe Rios. Ball marked at the 45-yard line. First and 10, Patriots. Attention, Mr. Elmo Joseph. Please report to the press box at your earliest convenience. Elmo Joseph, thank you. Number 12, Austin Reinbolt on the run. Nailed by number 64, Spencer Ryers. Loss on the play makes it second and 12 for the Patriots. Number 24, Manny Ramirez on the draw play. Hit hard by number 52, James Bonassi. Third and 11 for Northeast. Number 25, Zach Schultz, battles for three on the play. Taken down by number 64, Spencer Ryers. 3-yard pickup leaves fourth and 8 for Northeast. And that's the end of the first quarter with the score. Jacob Bodie. 8-yard line. Third and four for the Wolves. And with correction, that penalty gave the Wolves a first down.
Second and
shows up the gap for Northeast. Fights for about four on the play. Taken down by Bonassi. Number 27, Xavier Hoyt, assisting for the Wolves.
Bowie.
punt it just inside the 10-yard line. First and goal for the Wolves.
Spencer Ryer shoots the gap for the Wolves.
field turn to the Northeast Patriots. Their first of the attack.
Go, go, go.
Patriots around the corner and down the sideline. Moda pushes him out of bounds. There is a flag near the line of scrimmage. Taking it in a little block in the back, crawling against the wall. But Powell brings the ball back to the 41-yard line. First and about 18 for the Wolves. Number 30, Jacob Watson with a touchdown, saving tackle for Northeast. The Wolves. going to bring the ball back to the 8-yard line.
Patriots, their first of the half.
And gentlemen, introducing the 2014 Northeast Patriots coaching staff. Assistant Steve White, Dan Lopez, Bill Rivet, and Ben Lyrock, along with head coach A.J. Soak. Gentlemen, most heartfelt thanks for your time and effort this fall. Illegal cap call against the Patriots. Dive up the middle, good for about 7 yards. Bodie makes the tackle for the Patriots.
Point on that last tackle to the Wolves. Third and four.
backfield by number 27, Xavier Hush. Number 52, James Fanassi, in on the action. Hoyt now with five tackles. And that's the end of the third quarter. Ladies and gentlemen, get your 50-50 tickets ready.
First and both there. 13, Harry Hunt. Number 57, Christian Coates, on pursuit for the Patriots.
I don't coach.
for Sonnet.
Stopped at the 45-yard line.
fourth and about 12 yards to the Patriots.
Thank you.